So we are coming to the close of our first half.
Charlie.
We're coming to the close of our first half. There's a whole other half after this. So don't go anywhere. But we have next a piano trio, which includes violin and cello and piano, of course. And it was written by Madeline May. Do you want to come up and chat about it?
Hi, my name is Madeline May. To start off with, we have Emilie Benigno on violin, David Fenwick on piano, we're introducing the piece. This piece is called A Treatise on Serendipity. A treatise in and of itself is an archetype that I came up with for my music involving a bass level thing, usually played by the piano, that repeats over and over again throughout the entire piece. That theme presents an idea, a feeling, if you will, that is to be expanded upon by the other two instruments. In this case, what it is a feeling of quiet calm, a silent perseverance that no matter what happens, that you can make it through. The actual violin and cello are expanded upon that by representing two women who fall in love, who start off not just having completely separate existences and through various acts of fate end up growing close to each other until it's less just meeting and rather creating new experiences and a life together until fate wrenches them apart. And yet, they refuse to stand for that because here's the thing, life is shitty. The world is fucked up. And if I've learned anything in my 23 years, it's that the only thing that is going to keep me from killing myself every single day are the people that fate has guided towards me, that have been given to me to love and to be loved. A Treatise on Serendipity.